Corey, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Graham Carman, the CEO of Tinka Resources. And Graham, it's great to see you again. How are you?
Hi, Steve. I'm doing very well. Thanks very much for asking.
Awesome. Well, lots of stuff to talk about the company. You've put out a news release announcing results for 7 drill holes. So maybe you could just remind everyone a little bit about your project and specifically where you were drilling.
Yeah, sounds good, Steve. Well, we're drilling down in Peru on a fabulous zinc silver project that we've been working on for quite a while. And we've got 2 rigs turning out there. We released 7 holes and we've hit some really fantastic grades, both in zinc, but also in silver. We've got 20 meters or just under 20 meters at 15% zinc, and 150 grams silver, and that includes 8 meters at 31% zinc. So that's almost pure zinc with 225 grams per ton silver in a brand new area. And this is a project that we have substantial resource on already. So this is going to add more grade. And the exciting thing is it's very close to surface. So no, we're super excited about the opportunities that these new drill results have presented to us.
Graham, how far away from it is the resource? Is this a large step out, or is it quite nearby?
Well, it's fairly nearby, but it's actually above the resource. Our resource starts at Ayawilca in Peru. It starts at about 150 meters from the surface, or 150 to maybe 200 meters from surface. Mm-hmm. And these results are actually sitting up above it in a vein system that we really didn't know was there. So, you know, it's exciting because that whole vein system there is really untested. And it has a different orientation to what we had realized. The veins are running kind of, in a certain direction. And because we're drilling holes kind of parallel to those veins, the holes that we drilled in the past wouldn't have hit those veins. So it's quite an exciting opportunity to drill test these veins. So, yeah, that's what we're going to step out and drill a few more holes.
Yeah. So your program this year was about 7,000 meters and you've completed about 6,500. So you do have a bit more to go. Is that what you're talking about? That's what the next part of drilling you're going to be doing is just sort of testing that area again?
That's right, Steve. So we're going to extend the program a bit more. We're going to drill a few extra holes to work out a bit more about the geometry, a bit more about the kind of the extent of these vein systems and see if there are more. We're going to step back, drill lower angle holes, shallow holes, just to see how many of these veins there might be. So we've got that about to roll. There's 2 rigs out on site. So as soon as the holes are finished where they currently are, they're going to move back into this area.
Okay. Graham, is that what you find with these 7 holes and then what you're going to do in the next little while? Will that determine sort of what's going to be the plan for the rest of 2021, or are you going to be looking at a number of different things to do?
Well, there's going to be the total program will be 20, 21 or 22 holes. So we're up to the 18th or 19th hole at the moment. We've released half the holes. We're still waiting for results from the other half of the holes, Steve. So there's still a lot of data, a lot of information to come out. We'll be drilling for about another month. Then once the drilling is completed, we're going to obviously get all the results and then we're going to do a resource update. The last resource that we did was back in 2019. So in fact, it was about the end of 2018 was when we last did a resource update. So we've got another at least 10,000 meters of drilling to add to that resource. The current resource, I believe it's got about 70,000 meters of drilling in it. Mm-hmm. So the resource update will include the additional holes from this year, plus the holes that we drilled last year. So we're expecting a significant improvement on the resource update, which will be second quarter of this year. And then we're going to come out with an updated PEA. We put a PEA out in 2019 in July. And this updated PEA is going to include all the mineralization. Well, obviously the resource that's been updated and hopefully some of these new silver rich zones that we've been encountering in the drilling.
All right. Well, it sounds exciting. We look forward to sharing more about this throughout 2021. Graham, great to see you again. Thanks very much. And we'll talk soon.
Thanks a lot, Steve. Good to see you.
All right. Stay well. As well. Graham Carman, the CEO of Tinka Resources.